Hello students, this is Mrs. Baral and I'm going to give you some tips about how to use Google Classroom even from the comfort of your home. First of all, you should know how to join your class. To do that, the prerequisite is that you should be signed in to your classroom. In order to sign into the classroom, your school will be providing you with an email ID once they have registered into the free G Suite for Education, and you have to use that ID to sign into the classroom. Once you have entered, signed into the Google Classroom, you will find that there are so many class cards showing over there. These class cards will show up on when your teachers have sent you invitation. You have to click on each of the cards and then click on the join button over there. This is the second way how you can join a Google class, a Google Classroom. So the teachers can share with you a class code, using which you can join the Google Classroom. Once you have logged in, you have to click on this plus sign and you will get this option called join class. Click on join class. The new window that opens up over here, you have to enter the class code exactly how your teacher has given you and click on the join. Okay, next is why joining the Google Classroom? Because basically you are expected to get assignments, you should know the due dates and all that. You can view your past and pending assignments in the classroom as well as Google Calendar. Classroom also has a calendar and Google also has a calendar, as all of you know that. You see over here there are three horizontal bars on the top left corner. As you click on it, a drop down menu will appear. Select calendar from that menu. Now, once you have clicked on the calendar, something like this will show up. This greater than symbol, if you click on it, you can scroll ahead and see all the assignments that are due in near future. And obviously, if you want to see past assignments, you can click on the less than sign. If you want to see it for all classes, it will show you for all classes, or else you can click on the drop down down arrow key over here. And you can choose the subject or the class for which you want to see the assignments. Then there is something called a stream page. Once you join a class, you will be able to see the stream tab. Click on the down arrow below the image to know the details as your teacher may have added for that particular class. And if you want to collapse it, you have to click on the up arrow. Enjoy Google Classroom and go through the website to get more details. Happy learning. Bye.